Believe me, there are, it's well documented that there are tons and tons of domestic terrorist cases that have been caught where it is literally
a mentally unstable person.
Not even unstable, they're usually mentally deficient. Right. Like they have really low IQs. And then these state agents come in and they're like, oh, you should go bomb something, or here's a truck full of fertilizer. If anyone ever offers you a truck full of fertilizer,
don't take it. Say no to fertilizer.
But yeah.